We're not against rap. We're not against rappers. But we are against those thugs.